To save video on your computer, click on the Export button and select Local tab. Select the video format. MP4 is the best and most widely supported format. Enter the name of your video. Choose the folder in your computer where the video will be saved. Click Settings. For video quality, either choose Recommend or Higher. For most cases, Recommend is a better option. Quality only changes bitrate. I will explain the resolution and frame rate at the last part of this video. Here you should select H264 encoder. Next to bitrate mode, please select VBR because according to Adobe, variable bitrate provides much higher video quality with lower file size and it is best for YouTube and Vimeo. For the bitrate, open properties of the original video and under details tab, check the bitrate. In Filmora export settings, keep the bitrate approximately similar to as the bitrate value in original video. Next comes the export color space settings. If your computer display or monitor supports HDR, then select HDR in Filmora. Otherwise, SDR is the best selection for you. To check the HDR capability, open these settings in your Windows 10 or Windows 11 computer. As you can see that my computer does not support HDR. Therefore, in Filmora export settings, I will choose SDR for the best playback display. Here, I do not prefer to compress video because YouTube automatically compresses the video. So, I will select None to export best quality video. For audio encoder, AAC is already selected. For channel, stereo is the best setting for most of you. YouTube only supports 5.1 surround sound on YouTube TV. Otherwise, it will convert the audio to 2-channel stereo. Now let me explain the resolution and frame rate options. You should select the same values in Filmora as in your original video. To see the values in original video, open File Explorer, right-click on the original video, select Properties, then select Details tab. Here you can see that frame width and frame height values of the original video are 1920 and 1080 respectively. These are in fact the resolution values. Here also note the frame rate of the original video. So open Filmora and enter the same values for resolution and frame rate as in original video. I highly recommend that you purchase monitor with 1920 by 1080 resolution because most users use this screen resolution. Please note that if your original video is created in 1600 by 900 or 1280 by 720 or 1920 by 1080 or 2560 by 1440, then you should enter the same export value in Filmora. Because all these resolutions are acceptable to YouTube and have the same aspect ratio of 16:9 or widescreen. YouTube also recommends that you should create or upload final videos in the same resolution as in your original video. For example, according to YouTube recommendation, if your original or recorded video has 1600:900 resolution, you should not forcefully export it or upload it in 1920x1080 pixel resolution. I highly recommend that you save your settings as preset so that you can quickly choose your setting for your next export. I do not prefer upload to cloud and auto highlight options. For faster rendering and export, I will tick this checkbox to enable GPU. Now I will click Export button. Then click Open Folder to quickly access the saved video in File Explorer. Thanks for liking this video. Watch more Filmora tutorials.